Here's a line dance to some good old Morgan Wallen music. Dance is called Thinkin Bout Me EZ. And first gonna show a quick demo by the choreographer, Cathy Garland, and then a quick lesson. So here's the demo.
Don't know where you at, girl, I know where you ought to be.
Alrighty, and the lesson on Thinkin Bout Me EZ. So weight starts out on the left. We start out with a rocking chair forward and back on the right foot. So we go one, two, three, four, rocking forward and back. And then toe struts right and left. So toe, heel. When you drop the heel down, you take weight on that right foot. Same thing on the left. Toe, heel. Those are toe struts. Repeat that first eight count, rocking chair, and then toe strut. So one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. So the rocking chair and toe struts happen twice, and that makes the first half of the dance. We vine right, side, behind, side, touch. Vine left, side, behind, side, touch. And the last section is going to be a side rock, right, side rock. Recover weight to the left, cross that right foot over. Weight is on the right foot, crossed over the left. Side rock left, side rock. You're going to recover, quarter turn to the right. Takes us to the new wall, and then just step forward on that left foot. So that, again, that last eight count, side rock, recover, cross, side rock, recover, quarter turn to the right, step forward on the left foot, end of dance. Thinkin Bout Me, giddy up.